And continuing. Guess I wasn't recording. Didn't hit my record button. But anyways. My second video of the night or morning. But yeah, that's gonna be a surprise for a thumbnail. But like I said, I'm not sure what the temperature is. I think it was like 70, I don't know, 74, 76. I think tonight's lowest was gonna be maybe 47. If it was cold, I would be feeling it through these rubber gloves. So I gotta make sure to stop at. It's 2:08 now. Not even 2 minutes on. Like 2:30 something. But yeah, there's only one. Is it white? Gray? I can't sometimes tell from a distance, but white-ish, gray-ish pickup truck in the hotel here. Not really sure what's in the front. So now you got some greens on these bushes that I've been pretty much waiting for. So I don't think anybody's over there. And I didn't even see anybody out walking when I came here. Sometimes I never do. It's a motorcycle, I believe. But Sunday morning, I get a little after one. This place was like filled, and that's when it was raining. I believe that was when I was saying that glasses were fogging up and they were wet. I couldn't really see a thing. But yeah, of course it was gonna stop after I stopped recording, like fully stopped recording. My foot really hurts. I don't know if you can see, but where those little flickering lights are, they have some kind of dock or something like that down there, and that's where all those waz bags were. Usually I don't know what this sharp pain in the middle of my foot is. Feels like my skin is stretching, but it's not. But I get those in my feet sometimes. Not really sure what they are. Damn. Freaking limping on this leg. All because of this foot. Try walking the best way I can, but damn it, come on. It has to do with this. Bad right leg, foot. It feels like my skin is stretching, or the muscle's gonna pull out or something. I don't have a bad right leg all the time, it's just sometimes when I walk a lot. This time it's my left foot. When I kind of have to work through pains. I'm not really sure if it's still safe to put on my light, but pretty much this is going to be a lights out thing. Because They could possibly still be lurking around. Oh, it's gonna get illuminated by the moon. Where the shadow is. Well, I'll just stay here and look around for a minute. Eleven minutes on. Two 19. Just trying to keep track of the time. Feels like this night's kind of not slow, but kind of slow-ish. Oh, and I think that that flash that I saw when I was here Sunday morning on today's the today's Wednesday, Tuesday, Monday, Sunday, so 15th. So on the 15th, when I began, I saw a flash up near the back corner of the where the trees were. But I think possibly it could have been my my flashlight illuminating off one of the tombstones, because it does that. And I saw something whip right by, so I think it was my flashlight. But pretty much, if I don't put my light on, this is pretty much what a, even on a full moon, this is what a lights out is. I can't use my light. If you do get this far in this video. Let's head back over to the far side. Not sure how a little bit of this good weather's gonna keep up. As it is still spring, but so far where I live, it's hit about highest so far, even though it being spring, it hit about 90. Obviously not yesterday or the day before, but like I think last Saturday, I think it was the 14th. I'm just trying to be a little silent, off and on, since the wind is kind of blowing. Anyone who's anyone can be lurking around in parking lots. Nineteen minutes on. Check time. Two 28. It was definitely full. I don't know how many nights a full moon stays out. One, two. Gonna head back to the hopefully I can make it in 2 minutes. All right, I believe that's gonna do it for these two cuts or parts. If you haven't already, subscribe to my channel, hit that notification bell, give this video a like, and I will see you all in my next one. Other than that, I gotta go for now. See ya.